Viewer discretion is advised.
All right. Well, what just happened there? Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. This is LSPDFR, and we're doing a sheriff patrol in Palito Bay using the black and white sheriff vehicles by Beta Ray. Did a great job on these. I think they look really, really nice. They're the black and white counter parts of the others. Okay, those guys are doing good. So we're going to run some traffic, maybe take some calls here, and just get in touch with Palito Bay and get used to the people around here. So, we'll see what we can come across. Alright, that car just pulled right out of nowhere, this SUV right here.
Attention all units, citizens report a 480 in Palito Bay, units respond code.
And keep in mind that we're not going to be taking the calls right now. We do a lot of call outs, so I'm going to be focusing on traffic on this one. We might take calls later on, but this gallivanter here is... He's just not even going to stop at a red light. He's just going to keep continuing on. Whoa, dude. Oh, that car coming across the lanes there. Well, this dude's... I don't know. This guy's just acting very... They're all shitty drivers here in Palito, I swear. Oh, come on. Watch out for this truck. This guy's taking... Whoa, okay. Enough of this. Enough of this. This guy's got to stop. A little bit better than that. You can do it. I have faith in you. I have faith. Unbelievable, I know, right? All right, well, it's a little bit better, but not the best. What are you going to do? All right, so we're going to be out with this guy. Let's get to occupy times two. No, I didn't want that. Wanted to go that way. There we go. Yep, occupy times two. God, these people in Palito just drive terrible, don't they? I think they do. All right, let's get the, let's run the plate while we're sitting here on the side of the road. It's on this baller, gallivanter baller. 82 X-ray David Henry 555. So let's see what we get.
Attention all units. Citizens report.
Lord.
X-ray David Henry 555.
No 1099. Okay, no 1099. All right, we're going to get out and talk to this dude. Thanks for that. Jeez Louise, I swear the people of this town are horrible drivers. All right. Driver appears calm, trash on the floorboards. Looks like this guy's smoking. Not a big deal. Ah, this is such a bad spot for a traffic stop, I swear.
Scum.
All right, let's ask for the ID. Actually, before we do that, we'll ask for ID. We'll get his ID from him. We're going to ask him a question, though, by using Fincone's police radio here by hitting Z. And we'll hit G and T, as you can see at the top, to go down. So let's ask him if he's been drinking tonight. Oh, I did not want to search the vehicle. God. That's another conflict. I want my lawyer. Okay, well.
Attention all units. We've got an assault.
Let's just exit questioning here. I don't want to search again. All right. Let's just go run his stuff. Good Lord. The conflicts are real. Put a new door on the car, too. Why not? All right. Tim Kaufman. See if he has anything. Thanks. It's so bad. License is suspended. Look at that. And negative 99, so he's in trouble for that one. Let's put our lights back on. That's why I don't like to run my... I don't like to run their names in the car. I like to do it outside because of that reason. But all right, let's... he said he wanted his lawyer when we asked him if he's been drinking, so we're going to ask him to breathalyze. Do you mind giving us a breathalization here? In this thing, he's gonna blow on it, and let's see what we get. He's been drinking.
Thank you.
I had a feeling he's been drinking, and he was. What is this car doing? What is the actual fuck is happening here? You shut your mouth. All right, we're gonna ask him to get out of the car, and we're gonna place him under arrest for drinking and driving. Yep, let's go and spin around.
Attention all units.
Come on,
we
spin around.
In,
yep, right here is going to be good right there. What's going on with all the drinking and driving tonight, guys? Seriously. Well, you're going to jail for that reason alone, so let's put him in the back of our car, and then we're going to talk to the other guy. Come on. All right, so we're open this up. Forum. There we go. Go ahead and get in the car.
Keep your mouth shut.
Yeah, get in the car. Keep your mouth shut. All right, let's continue our. We'll search the vehicle and everything. We already searched that side. Nothing came up. Let's just order this guy out of the car and maybe we can get him to talk to us. Let's see. Out of the car.
Reach for the sky, buddy.
Jesus, watch out.
No. Come here. Oh, okay. Well, his buddy's taking off in his car.
Well, yeah.
Also, we are going to be in pursuit with him. Maybe not. Let's order him out of the car. Out of the car, dude.
Don't make me kill.
Another person just randomly jumped. What is happening with this? Get out of the car. That wasn't even him. Out of the car. Oh, my God. I don't even know. I say fuck it on that. We'll just take this guy to jail. Let his friend drive the car home. I don't even care at this point. All right, we're almost here to the station. And the reason why this video is so late, guys, is because my recording of it earlier today got completely deleted. Not by me. It just randomly happened. I don't know what happened to it. I don't know why.
Attention all units. We have a civilian in need of assistance.
All right, let's drop him off here.
Palato Forest.
Stolen property. There you go. This vehicle is stolen property. That's what we get. All right, cool. Well, we'll be 10-8 out of Palito. And yeah, let's see if we can come across anything else. Anywho, yeah, what I was saying is I'm on a RageHook 022 now, and it has made this game so much more stable, and the frame rates are great. I don't have those terrible stuttering problems I had before. So very good. On Windows 10, RageHook 022. It's going well. Okay, this is green. Okay, we're good. All right, let's see what else we can come across. Really? He thought about stopping, but he decided he wasn't going to. I think he was at too high rate of speed there to get completely stopped. All right, we're gonna peg him and run his plate real quick. Yeah, get a little closer maybe. To run his plate? Yep. Gonna light him up. And he's stopping. All right, cool. Not worried about the 148, but thank you.
Target license plate 2-1 David
Jesus
Young, Henry,
people.
2-5-9 wanted in connection with the robbery of the Palato Bay Bank. Proceed with caution.
Oh man, expired registration. He has a caution code. Being wanted with a Palato bank robbery. Everything else. Well, we're completely off the road now. We can back up. Just absolutely, absolute joke. Let's see if we can get him to get straight again. He might be able to. He just might be able to right here. Right here, right here might be good, buddy. Nope. Come on. Up a little further and then pull over. I mean, he got creamed in that spot. Okay, I think he's completely bugged out. I don't even go. Look at the traffic just freaking out over nothing.
Units reporting.
Over nothing. All right.
Arrest.
Nope. Never mind. As good as it's gonna get.
Copio Beach.
All right. We have a caution code. 99. This is just a mess. I'm gonna get killed doing this. Well, let's see. Crashes LSPDFR. We try to talk to him on this side. All right. Odor of alcohol. Great. Driver appears calm. Let's talk to him. You ran through that red light back there. What the hell are you doing, man? Got ID on you? Kiflom. All right. Joe Loyola. Well, we're going to investigate him a little bit more, but let's look him up. Joe Loyola. Joe Loyola. Not Joy, Joe. Sometimes I make mistakes when I talk. Valid 27, negative 99. All right, cool. Well, he's going to take off from us. Yeah, because he's drinking and driving. So he is going to be in pursuit with him. At a slow rate right now. I think because he has damage in the front of his car. Yeah, he does. He's not going to get very far. That's for sure. Come here, you son of a bitch. No. Gonna push us sideways, really? Really, dude? All right, well. What just happened there? That car just exploded for no reason. All right, we're gonna just hit him right here. Why not? Slow rate of speed.
That's a lifetime ban right there.
You son of a bitch. This guy is an idiot. All right, cool. Out of the car.
Let's see those hands right now.
Yep, you know you're done. You can't go anywhere else. You can't go anywhere else. Give it up. Let's try to shut the freaking traffic down here so we don't get killed. And let's go in for the 10-15. I don't even... What an idiot.
Sure, no problem.
All right, stand up. No problem. Come over this way. That's not a problem for you. Put your gun away, dude. In the back here.
It's okay, fucker. Just bump
it. And let's search his vehicle. Okay.
Attention all units. We've got a possible 148.
Not worried about the pursuit going on. Nothing of interest there. What about back here? Oh, fire department showed up. Fire department showed up. Don't warp into the car, please. Thank you. This is the newest version of the vehicle search mod, too, so. And some people always ask me if you always get nothing of interest. And no, it's just at a lower integer, so it'll be a lot less likely chance of it happening. There's been mods where you've just had it every time, and it's kind of stupid, so. Let's get a tow truck out here, climb on top. Why not? We're gonna close this door here. And we're gonna open the road up so the fire department can get where they need to go, and we can do our thing. Tow truck's already here, look at that. Nice. That off that siren. All right, cool. So his car's gonna get towed. We're gonna be code 4 off this scene. I don't know what happened with that explosion. We're gonna check it out. Just do a once over here. I don't think anybody's in there alive.
All units, citizens reporting a 240 on a Great Ocean Highway. Units,
let's make sure there's nobody in it. Looks like they got the fire out and. Dead, charred body. So let's go and roll the corner for that. I don't know how it happened or why, but it did. Oh my god. Very interesting. Oh, corner spawned down there on the beach. So they're on their way up here. Let's get this dead, charred body out of here. Guy's just sitting up there in the back of the car. Oh, can't do that. UFO. UFO hat. Here comes the corner, smashing into rocks. Maybe they can figure it out if they go around the other way. They're pretty smart. Well, I say that, and they keep running into the rocks. Just turn a little more left there, buddy. Yeah, we're not going to wait all day for that. It may crash LSPDFR if we leave, but let's see if he's going to get in there. I don't think they're going to. They should just get out right there, you would think. That's okay, though. Let's see if they can do it. Can they do it? They're not gonna happen. All right, corner's stuck in traffic, so it's a moot point at this point, so. Code 4, will be 10-7-1-1 to the station. All right, dude, let's see what you're gonna get tonight. Another one going to jail for drinking and driving and evading police. Amongst other things. Good lord. Guy had a caution code on him too. What the fuck am I doing?
We've got an assault.
Oh man. No assault. We've done those before. We're good on that.
Attention all units. We've got public intoxication in Palato Bay. Units respond code 2.
Alright, we got a code copy 2 that. Call here we'll take
one,
of an intoxicated. Intoxicated, really, Jeff? Intoxicated. I'm sorry, it's been a long day. Intoxicated pedestrian down here by the beach. So we're going to come down here and check it out, see what's going on with it. You never know in these situations. We may need a unit down here with us, code 2 for a 56. So let's go code 2. Code 2. Nope. Go through. There we go. Oh, man. Storming down here. Be ready for this. Where's he at? Around the corner.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
Down here.
18, 10-4.
There he is, right there. Okay, we'll pull over here. We'll get another unit down here. Code 2 as well.
You are so dead.
Let's get out and talk to this guy. Hello, sir. You have a knife. You have a knife. Come on. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Reach for the sky, buddy.
Reach for the sky, motherfucker.
Damn.
All right, he's giving up. Drop the knife. Drop the knife, you crazy psycho. You're lucky. I could have killed you, too. Coming at me like that with a knife. All right. We're going in for the arrest. We'll have one 1056 subject, 1015. Stand him up.
Units.
10-15. We're code 4.
Custody. We are code 4.
Well,
no further units
it's
required.
Nice when they go when it goes like that. Could have been a lot worse. God, that is a terrible sound, that wind. There you go, man. Get
in. Get in the car, keep your mouth shut.
Get in the car, keep your mouth shut. Insta poppers. Boom. No? Oh, yep, there's the insta popper. Okay, cool. Muddy, muddy, muddy. Let's head back. We 10-7 with one to the station. All right. I'm still trying to get used to what all the sayings are for when they pull the guy out of the car to go to jail. Man, we got a lot of people going to jail tonight. I mean, what the hell are they thinking? Must be a full moon in Polito. I didn't even hear him there. So I don't even know what he said. All right. I think we'll do, we'll probably do one more call or something before we end. See what else we can come across.
Attention all units. Citizens report a possible 502 in Palato Forest.
All right, we're getting reports of a 502, which is a 1055.
Copy that.
And we're going to head into Palato to check it out.
Respond code 2.
Make a left turn here. Head down this way. Oh, they are coming right at us here. Let's see if we can get them stopped safely. All right. Here they are. A lot of damage on the front end of that car, too. Let's catch up to them. Let's find out what's going on with their plate before we stop them. Going to be an ASEA, a C, whatever you want to call it. 05 Zebra Edward David 268. I think they definitely know we're on to their tail
Target
now.
License plate. 05 Zebra Edward David 268.
Hit and run.
In connection with the robbery
Imagine
of the
that.
Bay Bank.
Oh, great. Caution. Another one of these guys. I'm not really following that, so it's all right. We got a caution code, so I'll show you one thing with Fincone's radio. We'll try to get to work. We'll be backup traffic. Request for traffic backup. And see if they'll show up. They're 76 now, which means en route. And once they get here, they'll be 1023, which means they're on scene. So it's kind of a mixture of LAPD codes and standard 10 codes, what we use in these episodes, if you're wondering. All right. He just showed up on scene. So we have a caution code on him. We're going to talk to him, see what's going on. Hang out right here, guys. Let's keep traffic slow. How about that? All right. They're going to hang out till we're good to go. All right, cool. Driver appears calm. Inside appears clean. All right. How you doing? You got damage on the front of your car, and we got reports that you've been drinking and driving.
Kiflom. Let's
get ID from him. Kiflom. Get ID from him. And then we'll see what else is going on with him. Let's question him. Actually, let's run his name first so he doesn't think anything's going on. Hans Hetfield. Well, he's going to think something's going on, especially now. Hans Hetfield. Haynes, I'm sorry. Haynes Hetfield. Anything on Haynes Hetfield? Valid 27, negative 99, even though he has a caution code. Doesn't mean anything. He's got heavy damage on the front of that car. Let's ask if he's been drinking and driving. That's what this is all about anyway. All right, so we'll question him. And we'll hit T, not G, since I can't do that. Nope, I have to go down. Damn it. Well, we just got to do it this way. Have you been drinking and driving? I'm refusing to answer that. Well, that's good. Don't mind if we just search to see if anything's in your car. All right. Well, breathalyzer. See what comes across. Now, I know this isn't metric, guys. I'm getting really tired of those comments about that whole thing. It's just, it it's not US. That's all I mean. It's from a different country, that whole ProMiles thing. No alcohol in their blood, so it was a negative on that. I mean, he has damage in the front of his car. We don't really have anything else to get him with. I mean, he had a caution code. I'm not going with that. And I'll do this again. Actually, you know what? Let's see if we can search his vehicle. Nah. We'll let him. Let him be on his way. All right, dude. Well, thank you for stopping. You need to get the vehicle fixed. We don't have anything else to hold you up here today. Be careful.
I'll let it slide.
And have a nice day.
One time.
Let it slide just one time. Looks like our backup just disappeared, so there you have it. All right. Well, guys, that's going to do it for this episode. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I really like the black and white sheriff's cars. It's going to make a little more sense when we go down and do the hood patrols in Davis, because Davis is run by the sheriff, but it just didn't look right with all white cars, you know? So hats off to him for making these. Great job. And I'll see you guys next time. Take care.